A customer says this bumper is pitted horribly, had all kinds of holes in it. We welded up all on the back. Looks pretty good when you're considering what we were working with.